Right. So I'm not hiding today. I'm warming my, fanny. Yeah, they've got the AC set on 60 degrees. I'm not kidding you. 60 degrees, and I'm sitting here with my space heater on. But that's not what I came on to tell you. I came on to tell you that it's noon, and we've already had the dumb question of the day. Yeah. One of the tenants in the strip mall that I work in left a sofa chair in the middle of the parking lot. So I called the landlord and I said, yeah, this is your tenant at such and such business. There's a armchair in the middle of the parking lot. Can you please come and remove it so our customers can park? And the guy said, what's an armchair? Is that like a chair with two arms? I said, yeah, it's a couch but with one seat. What's an armchair? So I went back to the boss and I said, Mr. Bill, do you know what an armchair is? He said, is that a trick question? Thought I'd give you a laugh. See you later.